and raw. Anyway, here goes number 138, which is, he's coming in from a trip. He looks like he's gonna hit that bus. I don't know if you can see him, but you can see it. Just barely make out his tail end. Trying to fix the camera a certain way. Like I said, this is all new to me. I drove a Bluebird before, but for the most part, I've been in the IC. I drove number 717. It's not a bad bus. But I don't like Bluebirds at all. And he made it in there. I'm so used to driving a 12 window, driving an 11 window is nothing. This is not a DOT bus, this is a regular school bus. If anybody can tell me the engine of this bus, that sure would help. I really can't tell. For some reason, I was thinking it was a DT-466E, but I don't know. But it also sounds like a Cummins, but it also has the sound of a cat, so I'm not sure. brakes on this bus. They're not touchy. They feel perfect. They feel good. Some buses, boy, you get a, you touch those air brakes, you get thrown in the windshield. But this stops just perfect. Comment, subscribe, do what you do best. I don't care which.